Hello students, how are you? Now we have started chapter 4. Now today we are taking extra question from this chapter 4. So if one question I have written here, solve the quadratic equation for x, it means we have to solve for x. So my students, this is first equation is 2x square plus ax minus a square is equal to 0. You have to solve for x. It means you have to find out the value of x. So what you can say? First there are two methods are there. One you can solve by factorization method, and second you can solve by using quadratic formula. So first I will try by factorization method. 2 into a square minus 2a square. If I multiply, then minus 2a square should come. If add and subtract, then I must have a. It means 1a. So what are the factors? Simple, you know, my dear students. 2a into a, 2a square, and 2a minus 1, that is 1a. So what are the factors? 2a, you can say minus a. 2a minus a. 2a minus a are the factors. 2a into minus a. Minus 2a square. 2a subtract minus a. Then plus 1a will come. So this is the correct. Factors are there. Factorization also possible. So 2x square plus 2ax minus 1ax minus a square is equal to 0. Is possible? Clear this? So now, what is common? First 2x is common. So, it is x plus 2 common, x common, this is a inside. And this side, minus a square. Minus a outside. So x plus a left inside. So x plus a into 2x minus a is equal to 0. So now product of two factors are 0. So what you will say? Either x plus a equal to 0 or 2x minus a equal to 0. So x equal to minus a and 2x equal to a. So x is equal to a by 2. Clear this? So my dear students, I have solved this equation by a factorization method. If by chance in exam you don't know how to factorize, then you can solve by D method. That is solved by using quadratic formula. But it is not mentioned here. It is mentioned only solve the quadratic equation. You can solve by any method. So 4x means you have to find the value of x. Understand? If any doubt, then ask. Clear this? So now in the same way, if I am taking the second equation, you see this second equation. Here second equation is just like it was this, you see here x square minus 2ax minus 4b square minus a square is equal to 0. If in exam is asking solve for x, then by factorization, how to factorize, it is very much tough. So my dear students, first I will tell you if impossible, but it is not possible. Factorization also possible, I know very well. But according to your level, I am telling, if in exam, if it is impossible for you, so better I will consult you, you solve by using quadratic formula. So what is the standard form? You can see ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 2a,
एंड सी इज इक्वल टू माइनस फोर बी स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर. सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स अर्ली यू नो वेरी वेल व्हाट इज स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म जनरल फॉर्म ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन ax स्क्वायर स्मॉल a स्मॉल b स्मॉल c यू आर टेकिंग बिकॉज़ स्मॉल a इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द स्टेटमेंट. सो आई एम टेकिंग द इक्वेशन इन कैपिटल फॉर्म ax स्क्वायर प्लस bx प्लस c. नाउ कंपेयर a इज इक्वल टू 1 b इज इक्वल टू माइनस 2a c इज इक्वल टू कांस्टेंट टर्म माइनस ऑफ b इज 4b स्क्वायर माइनस a स्क्वायर. So, first of all, you find D, that is B square minus 4AC. Formula I am taking capital. So, B square, so minus 2A square, 4, A is 1 and C is minus of 4B square minus A square. So, again you see, minus whole square plus. So, this is 4A square. Here this and this is minus into minus plus is there minus minus plus. So 4b square minus a square minus into minus plus. So 4a square and 4 into 4 16b square plus into minus 4a square. So now you see here 4a square it is plus it is minus. So you have got the value 16b square. So D you are getting 16b square greater than 0. It means roots are possible. See, roots are possible. So my dear students, what are the formula to find out the roots? You know very well. Minus b plus minus root d upon 2a. X is equal to for roots. What is the formula? Minus b plus minus root d upon 2a. So now x is equal to minus b. What was b here? It is minus of minus 2a plus minus d. D have got 16. B square upon 2a and what is a is 1. So x is equal to minus of minus plus minus of minus plus 2a. So this is 16 square root 4 and b square root b because square root cancel. So upon 2. Clear this? So my dear friends, you take 2 common, so inside a plus minus 2b upon 2, this is cancel here. So you know very well, one you take positive sign, one negative sign. So it is one is a plus 2b by 2b and another is one for positive and one for negative. So these are the two roots of the given quadratic equation. So my students, if any equations are given, then we can solve by any method. So one thing I am telling, this you can solve by both method. If any question is possible by factorization, then 100% you can solve by quadratic formula also. Near this you keep in mind. So now I think it is clear. Now one thing, if you say sir you know the factorization of this, again you can check also, no problem, I can write the factors also, because sometimes you know sir you solve this question by factorization method, I can solve this by factorization also. Because by using quadratic formula, I think you know the factors in this way. If sometimes you don't know factorization method, but in board exam, if you say we solve this equation by factorization and you don't know how to factorize, very much impossible for you, then I will suggest you one hint. You can solve in rough side by using quadratic formula. You are finding the roots of the
equation. These are the answer. Now by using this, you can make a factor. By using quadratic formula you are doing in rough side, it will help to make the factors. So what are the factors? If you multiply, you find out this. Now one thing you see, 4b square minus a square. Now I am telling how to solve by factorization method, this second, as it was solved in this method also. So now 2ax, what is this? Break this. A square minus b square, x square minus y square, x minus y, x plus y. So you see here 2b minus a, 2b plus a is equal to 0. Now it is 1 here. If I multiply, then I will get this. If add and subtract, I want this 2a. So what you will do? You see here minus 2a. How you can write minus 2a? Can you tell me? Minus is there. How plus 2a will come? This you tell me. How? Just like you see. If I'm writing 2b plus a minus of 2b minus a. You can check. If I subtract these two, 2b minus 2b cancel. A minus plus a 2a. This is minus 2a. So with the help of this, I can make the factor also. But it is very much thinking that in this way you can frame this. Understand? So otherwise your question will be wrong. So I suggest you, if by chance factor is not possible, then first you will solve by using quadratic formula. So now you see x square minus 2b plus a, solve this bracket, x multiply a, now minus minus plus 2b minus a into x minus 2b minus a, 2b plus a is equal to 0. Now from these two, what is common here? Here only x is common. So this is x minus 2b plus a. And now this side, which factor is common here? 2b minus a. This factor is common, and inside x is here. This 2b minus a outside. This side x minus 2b plus a. So this one complete, take outside, this factor complete outside. What is inside left? X plus 2b minus 2a is equal to 0. So either this 0 or this 0, you know very well. So x minus 2b plus a is equal to 0. x plus 2b minus a is equal to 0. So x is equal to 2b, it is minus, then shift that side, plus. Now it is minus of this 2b minus a. Now change the sign, it is minus minus plus here, a plus, it is minus 2b. So my dear students, when I have solved by using quadratic formula, I have got this answer also. By factorization also, this is the same answer. But you see, quadratic formula, it was very much easy when the theoretical questions are coming. So I suggest you, in exam, if you say solve the quadratic equation by any method, then you first attempt this by using quadratic formula if you are having problem in the factorization. So as you have solved, I have done by factorization also, but by using quadratic formula it was very much easy. So understand. So these type of question you revise at home from extra. Thank you. Have a good day.